when they do decide to show up, especially with Jamal Murray going off, they play well. Murray is still good.
Murray?
It's still got an M-U-R in it, so that's all that matters.
Still not a household name to Shaq.
And then new players that, you know, don't really know each other. You know, this is new for John, this is new for Victor Oladipo, but Oladipo. Like, basketball is all about.
You got your eyes on Pascal.
No, I got my eyes on Siakam.
Pascal Siakam.
Oh, I never knew his first
check,
name.
Check, please.
First of all, I don't call him Pascal.
Okay.
Siakam.
CJ McCollum, that's a bar. Too great to hate. Shaq, I'd buy that t-shirt for sure.
Uh-oh. I'm going to send it to you, TJ, for free. Not
his name
like
is CJ McCollum.
You said TJ?
I said CJ.
I heard TJ.
You said TJ McCollum?
Yeah.
CJ.
You better, CJ. Name misses you.
We'll get that
better.
I know who you are, CJ.
Monk is his last name. What is his first name?
Eli Monk.
Eli Monk. No, it would be Malik.
I like our Ja Morant. Is that Ja Morant?
Yeah.
Ja Morant, yeah.
Just Ja.
Is he French?
He about to be.
Oh, so Morant's his last name?
Yeah.
See, I never knew that. I thought his name was.
After this year, he's just going to be Ja. He's going to be a star.
So his name is Ja.
He'll be Ja.
Favorite moment, Kendall?
His mama named him J-A.
Two letters?
Ja. Fox. Those were the Guzman.
Who?
Guzman, whatever his name is.
From the Lakers. Lakers. First of all, he's the best rookie on the Lakers, but he wouldn't. I'm talking
about Kuzma.
Kuzma not on that list.
Kuzma.
No, Kuzma, whatever his name is.
Yeah, Kyle Kuzma, I think his name. He's played fantastic. He's the best rookie on the Lakers team.
Number four, Giannis Antetokounmpo. Clearly showing that Orlando has more energy. Look, they have nothing to lose. We know we're going up against the great Giannis Antetokounmpo. We're just going to play free. We're not in Milwaukee. There ain't Giannis Antetokounmpo. That's close enough.
It's kind of in the ballpark.
Is that right, my brother?
No, Shaq.
All right. It's worked. The general manager, what's his name? Because I can't pronounce it.
Bob Myers here?
No.
Messiah.
Messiah took a big gamble.
He's the second best rookie in the league. His last name is Quickly. His first name is...
Gerard.
Gerard Quickly. No, it's so close. It's Emmanuel Quickly.
Actually, it's part of my Jet Academy.
Thibodeau's doing a great job, and Zach Randolph is playing MVP caliber basketball.
Hold on.
Congratulations to you, Knicks fans.
He doesn't play right now. Julius Randle.
That's whatever his name is.
You said Zach Randolph.
Oh, well, you know what? I was thinking about my boy Zach. Zebo, what's up, Zebo?
They got similar games, big fella.
No, they do got similar games. Yeah, bully ball.
So, how about Joe?
J-U-S-U-F is Jussef, not no Yusef. J-U-S-U-F is Jussef, not no Yusef. Boyan or Bogan?
Boyan.
Boyan, got it. Boy-Yan, Y-A-W-A. Got it.
It's going to be a good show.
Boyan D.
I got to write it ebonically.
Do it like this, Shaq.
Again.
Shaq. Boy-Yan.
Got it, Boy-Yan. That's good. Thank you.
Thank you. That's how you do it.
It's actually phonetically, not ebonically, but either way, both shouldn't be talking about it.
Yeah, I saw the other day Shaq didn't even know my man Tyke's name. Yeah. Unbelievable for us all this season.
Mister.
Not David Robinson, not Big Dog Robinson.
No.
Not Cliff Robinson.
No.
I'm going to go with Stewart.
Stuart Robinson, also known as Mitchell Robinson.
Mitchell Robinson.
I can pronounce every name ever.
Funny you should mention that.
Actual pronunciation, Roddy Beaubois.
Rudy B.O. Boyce. I call this a finger roll on steroids.
We done boys.
We done boys.
Or Beaubois.
Or Beaubois.
Christian, this Shaq, I owe you an apology. I wasn't really familiar with your game, and you know,
oh,
I didn't travel.
Man, you're casual.
Played 16, so I want to say I'm proud of you. Talk about the importance of not giving up. You know,
it's
a lot of cities you have to play well in, but there's two cities you must always play well in. That's LA, New York. The king in LA, right now, he's going to put on the show.
No doubt.
Putting on the show tonight.
This game in Cleveland.
The game's in Cleveland.
Cleveland needs some type of home court advantage, and you know the I forgot what I was supposed to say.
I heard what I needed to hear. You said you'd like San Antonio over Golden State right now.
I'm tired, boss.
I was wondering where he was going, man. Yo, get that dude a Red Bull, man.
I'm tired, boss.
Oh, my goodness.
What are you kidding? Mariano Rivera blew out his knee, shagging fly balls. We all wished him well on the air, even Shaq, who said, I don't know who you are, but I hope you get better. So he bumps into Mariano Rivera in New York this morning, and then Shaq says, I ran into that great closer, Rafael Nagara.
Not Mariano Rivera.
I want to get you out of here on a fun thing. I'm going to donate $10,000 to your charity if Shaq can say your name correctly.
Giannis Antetokounmpo. Oh,
there it is. That was it. That was it.
That's
right?
Wow. 1,000 right there.
That was it.
Let's go there.